all, this is Manju Thomas from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today, I will be talking about the careers and jobs in Central Electronics Limited, CEL. The Central Electronics Limited, or CEL, is a public sector enterprise which lies under the Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India, and was brought to the light in the year 1974. Their main aim was to exploit the technologies that were formulated by R&D institutions and national laboratories. There are a number of products that has been developed through R&D efforts by means of national and international laboratories and defense laboratories. For the same, a number of prestigious awards have also been presented to CEL for its excellent output. CEL has worked in the solar photovoltaic field and gained entry into international standards. They have also been mentioned as leaders in the railway safety and signaling for the formulation of latest electronic signaling and safety equipments. In the same manner, a number of critical components have been developed by CEL. When discussing about careers in CEL, there are many and recruitments are usually announced. The company recruits candidates for the posts of graduate engineers, medical officers, general manager, assistant general manager, executive director, diploma engineers, IT executives, management trainees, senior personal assistant, and plenty more. The minimum educational qualification for the post would be a full-time bachelor's degree or a master's degree from a recognized university. The disciplines would be from electronics and communication engineering, electrical engineering, material science, and mechanical engineering. The age limit is another aspect which should be focused on, and in the same manner, a minimum percentage of 65% marks should be scored in the exams. Other reservations can also be checked out in order to obtain reservations if applicable. The selection process for job roles in CEL will be through a valid GATE score, which is followed by an interview. The candidates should appear for GATE in order to be eligible for CEL jobs. Moreover, the website provides complete details about the job roles, education criteria, recruitment procedure, and more details. Applying for the job can also be accomplished online by making use of the specified link. The pay scale is a government pay scale which ranges from 16,400 to 40,500 along with other benefits. Graduates can glimpse through CEL site and get to know more details about the company and career aspects. The graduates can also get to know about the job vacancies in CEL by getting registered in the various job sites as they alert when government jobs are announced. The smart way to get a good post in CEL is to concentrate on GATE score once the eligibility criteria are satisfied. The last dates and the way to apply and send application forms are also mentioned online. With the advancement in technology and websites available for each government companies, get to know the vacancies and applying for them has become simple and easy. There are many job roles which are announced in CEL where graduates can apply for the appropriate ones. Monitoring their website career section and applying with required qualifications can help a graduate fetch a government job in such a prestigious organization. We'll be right back with more such videos, so stay connected with us. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below.